Look what's good in his.
The $20 million man.